will do.
Perfect. All right. Thanks, you too. All right, bye.
I let the chatters know you were on the phone with the school nurse. No, not the vet. It was the school nurse.
Not the nurse. Oh, my God.
School
no,
nurse.
She called me.
Yeah.
That's funny. Yeah, you know, just an update because Quinn stuck a pencil in his ear yesterday.
Yeah.
So she was the school nurse.
Yeah.
Just checking that out. All right, Mama. I'm off the phone now. You can start pushing.
That is so true. Hey, ladies, you want to take this closer, show the bubble?
I was just putting something out on...
I don't even know if we're going to need a heat lamp.
We need a heat lamp. These babies are wet when they're
so
born. Hey, you can't lick YouTube. Oh my God, she just licked the camera. All, I mean,
like I have to clean it.
Like, I don't even know if they can see her now. Oh my God, Rainey, that was not a baby. That was YouTube. You silly thing. You silly girl. She's snorting at you. All right, Reigns. Thank you. to business.
Go with the text message.
She's gonna go take a look. We only see one hoof. We should see two, so. Second hoof. That's good.
It was just like that.
Yep.
It's a big baby.
Yeah.
You hide him out.
So weird that I can't get the camera to connect. Oh, guys, I got you looking the wrong way. Nose? Anything? Okay, good.
Coming down like that, though. Like
coming down a little sideways?
Almost like
yeah.
Shoulders there, but then the little nose is right there.
Got
so
it.
So the forehead is cockeyed. It needs to be like that. If I can straighten an arm.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, that's the baby. That's the baby. Keep pushing. You can do it. Okay? I'm right here if you need help. Actually pulling at all.
I know, you're just taking a look.
I'm just letting them know for educational purposes.
Yep.
I'm like adding a little traction.
Yep.
So that her pushes are more effective. Because this baby is going to come out not in the best. Yep. Yeah, the baby's back there. Baby's back there. Not yet. You gotta push a little more. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. You got it. Put the head out.
Good girl, Rainey.
Hey, good girl. Good. Good girl. All right. Got it.
Back leg.
I got it. Towels, please.
Yep, coming over.
Wow, big baby. Woo!
Yeah, that's a big...
That was a big baby.
By the way, that looked like the back leg.
It was not.
No, it wasn't?
It was not a back leg.
Oh.
Nope. Big baby. Goodness. Rainey. It's a beautiful baby. Didn't help that.
She was up against the wall.
No, that didn't matter. It didn't help that the baby's head wasn't coming down, like, to set right on top of her, the hooves. And then the hooves were tucked underneath, making the body of the kid so much wider. And that makes sense.
Yeah. It's a boy.
It's a boy. Big boy. Big baby. Yeah. Big baby. Good girl, Mama. Oh, that was a lot of work, Rain. Good girl. Good mommy. Oh, baby's tired. Baby has a lot of black on him. Huh? Yeah. Even baby's yawning. Hey, that was exhausting. Huh, little baby? Happy birthday. Thank you. flashy kid.
Yeah, that's an interesting color pattern.
Interesting to see what he looks like when he's dry. You are flashy. You all right, Mom? You okay, baby? Huh? Tiring, huh?
Yeah, just leave it. I'll take a look. We're on delay. Can't get the needle off.
That's fine. Good girl. You ready, kiddo?
Yeah.
You know, I already kind of thought about that. Thor and Edie, your new uncle.
Yeah, I just saw that.
I'd call him anything he wants. He looks too big to argue with. See? You said they didn't need a heat lamp, and look, he's shivering.
You gotta move him over here.
I know, but she's so happy to be. She's starting to push again. And here comes number two. I can't believe she's got room in there for a second one after this one's so big. All right, Mama, let's see. Got the baby all lined up correctly.
Push him.
She did a little push, yeah, I saw a bubble come, but then she realized I'm not done licking. You can't take her away from
her.
Yeah, you can't take him away from her. She'll just... She will get up and then... Oh, look at that face. Look at you. You're beautiful. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Handsome. Handsome, right? I'm sorry. Handsome. So handsome. Look at you. funny how the entire barn goes quiet
mm-hmm.
when mom does every time.
Yeah, you want to know why?
Mm.
Think about it in the wild.
Predators.
Predators.
Mm-hmm.
Right? The predators can smell. Oh, sorry, guys. I talk with my hands. Predators can.
Stand up.
Predators can smell all this.
Yeah, but the other moms take respect for.
They don't want the predator coming near them, so they're like, I'm going to be quiet. You know?
But even the babies, like Thor and Aerie.
Yep. Everybody. It's instinct. They just.
It's fascinating.
Mm-hmm. Nope.
Now, I will say, when Cassie delivered and the original four were still young, mm-hmm. they screamed the whole time because it was dinner time. They were like, give me my food. And Cassie was in their area because we didn't have kidding stalls.
Right.
Mm-hmm. So we locked them outside.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and then they were hopping up on the gate mm-hmm. and, you don't want to come in, a bunch of rowdy teenagers. Oh my goodness, how handsome are you posing?
I should have grabbed my sweatshirt.
Well, you can sit under the heat lamp since the baby's not using it.
I could.
You want a blanket?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, handsome. You got cute little boys. Oh my goodness. The floppy ear is the best. Don't worry, it won't stay floppy. Honey, you're too close.
No, they would have liked that.
Yeah, but he's trying to stand. There, let's see if that.
Yeah.
Good. So cute with his little hooves curled under him. Aren't you the cutest? Yeah, you the cutest. All right, Reigns. Gotta get down to business again. Hi, handsome. Such a big boy. Rainey, you're a champ. Hi. Tired, mister. Aren't you tired? Yeah. Oh, go. Yeah, I'll help just a little bit. I know. It was a wet world in here, huh? You got it, mister. All right. Keep pushing, Reigns.
Yeah.
face is so dark I can't even see his eyes. I can only see his eyes when he blinks. He's so cute. Okay. Okay, big boy. My goodness. You're in a hurry. Where are you going? It's like I'm going to flop my way over to the heating lamp. Yes, he's flopping his way over.
Yeah.
The heating lamp. It's like, see ya. I'm out of here. Sadie's over here rubbing herself on this wall. All right. Can I actually start pushing again?
What's going on, buddy? Yes, I'm going to take him and put him under the heat lamp.
He's not, she doesn't like that idea.
He's not going to like that.
She's like, excuse me.
Yep.
Let's throw some hay down here.
Yep.
Wow. Just steal it out of, no.
No, not there.
Oh.
Good. You need more?
You hold this.
I hold that. I'll come back over here so they can see baby. Hey, don't lick the light. Stop it.
Every
mom goat.
Has
yep.
She didn't eat much of her breakfast, hey? That's all right, because it's now going to be bedding. And then you'll get second cut with Sadie. How exciting for you. Hey. Don't do that. Hey!
Hello!
Hi! How was the vet?
My cat has chin acne.
Which one?
Buddha.
What is chin acne?
It's infected follicles on your chin that scabs over,
uh-huh.
Causes infection,
oh my.
And bleeding.
Is it from, like, I know dogs can get, like, pimples on their chin from eating out of ceramic bowls instead of stainless steel?
Yeah, he has the metal wool.
Oh.
Yeah,
no,
so they thought maybe allergies or just infected chin.
Just happened. So they put him on antibiotic or cream or whatever?
They gave him 2 injections and they're like, we're not going to mess with it. We'll just knock it out for you. I was watching her give birth in the middle of the vet appointment.
Be like, excuse me.
I had it on the side of Buddha. And I'm like, oh my God, I said, Rachel, let me know what it is. And she's like, it's a boy. I was like, oh,
he's so
cute.
He's so cute.
Oh my God.
He's so cute.
Oh, like.
Because maybe she's holding all the girls. He's huge. Yeah.
He's a big boy.
He's a big, big boy. It didn't help he didn't come down. In a textbook, in not horrible position, but not textbook.
Mm-hmm.
So she had to deliver him larger than what he really is. Just because he was scrunched.
That means he's trouble.
Hello, this is Rainey's. This
true.
Is Thunder's brother.
This is true.
All right.
True.
Yeah, it'll be really interesting to see what he dries out to be. I mean, he'll be black and white, but, like,
no, I know, but the amount of black to white is really interesting.
And it's, like, it's weird because the hair underneath the white is actually black.
like his undercoat is black, but the top where it's white is white.
That's so cool.
Yeah. I bet that that's not going to feel good.
Don't do that, Rainey.
Don't do that.
I know you're holding out for me. Okay?
She's holding out for leap day.
That's okay. I'm available now. Okay? You can go. No more appointments. No more emergencies.
Hey, Paisley.
They are so cute, so playful. Like, jump on you.
Yeah, they're that cute.
Yep.
I love it. Actually, I have this baby. I love the baby.
I know.
Even though the feeling is not mutual with you.
Right. She does not love me. Oh, you're so cute.
Mm-hmm.
Nope, leave that. Need that. You're such a cool mama.
Or from the first?
Since he was born.
Okay. Anything going on?
No. She's also not trying.
Okay.
So I'm not concerned until she gets down to business.
Mm-hmm.
She'll get there. She already gave
I'm putting you guys back down here. Hopefully Rainey doesn't lick you. Stop, Rainey. Pay attention to your baby, not YouTube.
Saw that earlier when she lit the camera.
Yeah. It was pretty funny.
Like, nope, not your baby.
And honestly,
but it has three legs.
It didn't change what it looked like at all.
No, it didn't ruin
it. Smear
it
anything.
It didn't smear it at all.
And Rachel was like, I'm like, you want to watch? She's like, no.
She doesn't like stuff like that.
She takes the scab off of Buddha to get like a sample, and she's like, I'm about to die.
Rainey, come on. They don't like YouTube
lick
either.
The camera.
They don't like YouTube either.
She's like, I'm just gonna lick everything. All right, Mama, let's get the second one out.
What's she doing? She's in. Progressing at all.
So her tail has like gone completely mushy, except her, she still has legs.
Yeah.
It's bizarre. Babies are dropped.
I was gonna say her shape looks so different.
Yeah.
Her udders change. But yeah, she hasn't
Listen.
What are you doing, silly?
I mean, in less than the last 2 hours, she's changed that, but her lips really haven't changed. Stop licking the lamp.
Can you hop up there and turn plug?
Yeah, I could plug it in.
That barrel on so it's nice and warm for once. Yeah, they all do. As soon as she starts licking them, he pops his head up, which is
is she 8? Hungry.
Oh, look at you, big boy.
I'm like, I'm just gonna let her walk now.
Yeah.
Watch your feet.
Oh, goodness.
Good.
Okay, so
Well, then clearly we're not picking it up.
I guess we're not picking it up. Steven's coming in again.
Hello, this is Aaron. Yes, it is. don't want that camera to die. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's only half red right now. It'll go a little less red.
Mm-hmm.
That's what that red string tells you. That red light tells you it's got about half battery.
Okay.
She's
pushing.
Yep. Well, that's a good time then. Good time, Rainey. Thank you.
Yeah, she did want to.
My zipper doesn't work.
I was like, I know that's not from your stomach. You don't have like a huge.
Oh, it is. It probably is.
Actually, I'm going to go grab my sweatshirt. I'll be back.
Right.
Don't take your time.
Take your time.
I said don't take your time.
I don't even know where it is.
That's fantastic. Now she's all stretched out from him. So this one. I'm right here. Yep. The bubble popped. So now, of course, she's gotta lick it up.
Connecting to that camera, but it won't.
won't connect to this one.
Peek on in. You see him?
What, do you have another one?
Do you have another one? Don't
still worry. Inside Rainey.
A wax belt warmer with some wax tarts.
Nice.
I haven't sold any of those yet.
What fragrance?
There's like four of
them.
Oh,
like a sample pack?
Yeah.
Nice. That's awesome.
It's four different fragrances, and some of them are like whatever I throw in. So there's like set number, and then
that
a
baby walk?
Not yet. Still learning how to use his legs.
Can I hold him?
Not yet, honey. Okay, he's still very wet, and he hasn't had his first drink yet.
Mama.
Yeah, baby.
I want to go out too.
Okay. Can you let her out?
Yeah, I'm
going
to
do this one.
Is she okay?
She had a fever. Oh, here comes a baby. Oh,
okay.
Oh, baby's out. Head is out, at least.
That's a lot of water.
Right. Yeah.
She popped the head right out.
Head only?
Yep.
Okay.
She's getting it, and I can't pull because it's
no,
the
just
head.
Head only.
There you go. Oh,
see,
what a good mama.
You
what
see
a
leg?
Good job.
They're tucked way back.
Coming out
there
head
we
oh,
go.
Head first.
Oh my
yep. Gosh.
Oh. It's a little rainy.
I love how they're so different.
Oh, look at you.
It's a little rainy, like.
Well, like, exact markings.
Okay.
It's rainy. Well, and it's a girl.
Yay!
There you go. Good girl.
She's a lot smaller, huh?
Yeah, that's so typical.
Yep.
The boys are always.
That's a girl?
Yeah. It
you
is.
Said it?
It's
oh.
A girl.
Oh my God.
Well, you didn't want to dive, huh? You want to go head first into life.
Yeah, it's like head first luge in the Olympics.
Yeah.
That's what she just came out like.
Yep. You did great, though, Reigns. You got the baby.
That's why it took so long.
Well, and the feet were...
Yeah, right?
She was like dolphining.
Dolphining. Dolphining.
Yeah. Dolphining.
I want to put another ing on there, but...
Dolphining. Good girl, Reigns. She doesn't have the full black down her nose.
Yeah.
Not quite. Can I have the baby space for a second? Thank you. There you go. Yeah.
Did you see the video of Stella getting out from under the door?
Yes. While I was in the stall with, she hopped in and was like immediately regretting her life choices.
Yep.
It was stuff. I'm like, there's no way she's gonna fit. And I'm like, now I'm panicking. I'm like, did I call Anna? Like, she's half stuck up there. And then she finally got out.
She can. She's done it before.
I didn't know she did that before.
Well,
like, dig out.
Give me the little nose plunger, please.
Yep. Come on over.
Come here. Good? Yeah, I know. your tongue.
Yeah, I just...
Me breathing with her nose now, not her mouth.
Mm-hmm.
So that's better. I'd love for her to just do her own little cough sneeze.
Mm-hmm.
Stick a piece of hay down her nose. Get her to sneeze.
Mm-hmm.
Tickle it. There you go. Get her a cough. Do it again. That's sounding productive.
Yes,
yeah.
And she's holding her head up like she's okay. Just have to clear it better.
She's getting enough oxygen.
Clearly.
To be
uh-huh.
But she's definitely.
Yeah.
She's jumping.
Yeah, she is.
I think that's from being hot first.
She could have just taken her first breath.
Girl.
Holding your head up. She's good.
There you go. I saw that.
She's doing it on her own now.
I just saw that.
Pushing this. That's all she needs to do.
It's to suck snot out of her nose and her mouth. You know how sometimes you get boogers and stuff in your mouth?
Yeah.
She had a lot of
yeah.
stuff in her mouth and
she
in her nose.
She might have just taken her first breath of, and it had a little water in it still.
So we had to help her out to get it out of there.
You know
so
when
she
you got
breathe.
Boogers, you got to blow your nose and then you breathe better? That's all that happened with her. She took her first breath and got a little bit of gunk in her mouth and nose. And she's holding her head up all by herself. See? See? Isn't she beautiful?
Daddy.
Yeah.
My belly hurts.
I know, that's why you're home sick from school.
Good girl, Rainey.
We'll go back inside and, yeah,
girl,
we'll
Rainey.
Get you back inside.
can fit my head.
You can fit your head in there. Look at you.
So can Stella.
Yeah. Stella can fit her whole body.
Yeah, well, there we go. I like the sound of that.
I heard a little talkie.
I heard that.
Meanwhile, Chunky Monkey over there.
Yeah.
It's because she's... She's flare. Hey. Flare. And try sticking a piece of hay down her nose again. She's a little more receptive to that. She's getting there.
There.
There, good girl. That's exactly what you need to do.
Yeah?
Why is only a light tail?
Huh? Oh, it's just to help keep the babies warm because they're all wet while Mama licks them all off.
Yeah, he does, yeah.
There it is.
What is Daddy doing?
He's trying to get her to sneeze.
You know how if you tickle in your nose, it makes you go like that?
There you
good
go.
Girl.
All right, I'm going to get him more of that. Ready? Here I come.
She just has bubbles. You hear her crying? You hear her crying? Oh, that was a big one.
Yeah. Rawr.
Rawr.
Okay, thanks, Rainey. Thanks.
She gives you kisses too, huh? There you go. Good girl.
When are you guys gonna get back in the house?
Oh, it's gonna be a while, honey. Are you hungry? Yeah.
I'll come in a little bit.
Okay. Dad's gotta come in to get hot water anyway, so maybe he can make you some food.
Yep.
Okay, and then I'll get the babies nursing. Good girl, Rainey. She's not anywhere near.
No, she's not near ready to stand. No,
chopping her up sternally. She's not really kind of ready for that either.
She's so happy now, too. She's like, and I'm done.
Mm-hmm.
She's like, I'm tired. Well, that first one
plowed the way for her.
Yeah.
It's got some energy here. That's good.
She's fighting. I think she's fine. She just had a little gunk in her nose.
Where are you trying to go?
She's like, I know there was somebody else in there with me. Where is he?
Yeah, he took up all the room.
He did.
Alright, do you want to weigh in spray before I go inside?
Not time yet.
Not yet?
No. Nope.
Okay. Alright, I'll be back.
Yeah.
Make sure you don't let that die.
She's crying now.
Yeah, she is.
She's crying now.
Yeah, you cry, baby girl.
Yeah. Good girl.
He's like, all right, Mom, stand up. I'm hungry.
Yeah.
I have been patient enough. I'm hungry.
I for sure thought he was going to stand up before she came out.
Well, he was working on it.
Boosh. Where is it?
It's up.
Where?
Where is it?
Oh,
that's,
here.
That's good. It tells me to plug you in, but then
there's nowhere else you can put that. Oh,
if I unplug there, it can go here. You tell me.
Yeah. It's off though.
The plug is off. You just gotta click it, right? Yeah.
Hold on, we had to plug you guys back in.
What just fell?
just watch Sadie.
Watch Sadie?
Yeah. Make sure she doesn't try to eat it.
Don't you be not a girl.
There's a cry. I have no idea how that looks.
Well, probably not very good. Second.
Yeah, not very good.
It's, yeah.
It's, I'm clean. I've been waiting my whole life.
I've been trying to nurse her arm, but it's not working.
It's not working. All right, Reigns.
Oh my god.
You're the size of a 2 week old.
Holy oh, he's so cute.
You got it.
Okay, Mama, you gotta stand up so he can get a nursing, okay? He's hungry. He got lots of body to keep feeding.
Oh my gosh.
porcupines, they have that
darker
undercoat.
So funny. Like, he's black.
Yeah.
His hair shaft is white at the top and black at the bottom.
Wow.
Look.
That's crazy.
Yep. All the way down.
You lazy.
Oh, yes.
You're going to be so cute. Don't worry, little lady. You're cute.
Oh, yeah. She's definitely cute.
You're so cute.
Let me in there. Let me in there. I must clean you.
You got to get up in so he can eat, okay? Tell him, girlfriend.
Okay. All right. There you go.
She's trying to get up.
Oh, yeah, right. His legs are yellow.
Come on. All right, you need a little more time. Careful, Mama. Yeah. There you go. Oh, okay.
Oh.
You headbutt. That's fine. Bump the udder, but it's got to be the udder.
Yeah.
Okay, not her belly. Okay, not my thumb either. He's like, I'm getting the hang of this. You're too tall, okay? You
really
gotta go
is.
A little lower. A little lower, buddy. A little lower.
Oh, my.
All right, Einstein, we're going to lay down. Right here.
This is a tea.
Fine. You try to root around and find it. Know what you're doing, except you're too tall. You have to go under.
That's just quite a learning curve.
Oh, man. You know what you're doing. Kind of. He doesn't want help. Oh, not my thumb. Yep, that's the thing right there. That's the T.
Now, you drink it, and good stuff comes out. Uh-huh. Uh-huh, right there. All right,
you gotta keep on your feet, though.
Nobody breathe. You can't fall over as the good stuff starts flowing, okay? No. Oh, I know. All right, well, okay. Not the world's most successful first feeding, but we'll try again. She has big teeth in general. She has a mouthful.
Okay. That should be perfect for him.
Yeah. All right. You're too tall. Put your head down.
He's gonna have to nurse him.
There. All right, right here.
Oh, he's stubborn.
He is.
Ooh.
You're fun. Hey, baby girl. Yeah.
Yeah.
See you.
Because she was laying down.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
It's okay.
All right. I had to clean you off a little bit.
She got bad.
Yeah, she did.
He's so cute. He's so handsome.
I'm gonna try again, okay?
Okay.
He has to eat.
Didn't she do that with Thunder too? That leg kept flaring.
You get these kids who are so independent, they're like, don't help me. They shut down.
Yeah, I got one.
They shut down. They're like, no.
Yep.
I don't want your help. All right, figure it out.
Oh. It's bound to happen. Once a year.
I think I'm going to move. Can you crank them over? See if I can get her a drink.
got it?
I think so.
Yay!
Come on, you can't fall asleep at the teat. Jake did that. Driving nuts. Right. Not the biggest feeding. Come on.
He's so resistant to your help.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Just lay under there and figure it out for yourself. That's gonna happen.
All you gotta do is look up.
All you have to do is look up and open your mouth. I have done everything else for you.
He's like, now I'm hungry. Oh.
Okay, if you could do that while your head is back this way. There you go. Okay, we're going to go for a cross. Nope. You drove right behind.
He's a little stubborn with eating.
Oh, he?
Yes.
No, he's not. He nurses
well,
with my
help.
Fingers just fine.
Yes.
Yes, with assistance of where to find the tea. Going for the sun is not going to get you anywhere. Thanks, Rains. Thanks. That was my eyelashes, of all things.
Thank you.
hold this as in the baby?
No, help with this.
Oh, I thought
as in,
you...
like, try to help me get her. Oh. Actually, she's going. You don't think she's not going?
She's not going in?
I want you to try to get her latch.
Oh, me. You're gonna fall down. I don't think you're ready. Too early. Okay, okay.
How's she doing?
No, nothing.
She's still sounding gunky?
Not really.
Kara said to keep stimulating her, like rub her,
mm-hmm.
to get things moving.
Yep.
And she's just gonna come and take a quick look at her to, and see if she needs a supplemental feeding to get her going. If she's not gonna latch. Lungs stimulated by rubbing her. I know, that's good.
Good.
That means she's clearing her lungs.
Want to get weights?
Probably him. He had his first drink.
Prop her up against the wall if you need to keep her sternal. There you go. Maybe under the heat lamp is even better.
That would make more sense.
That would make way more sense. Super genius.
So we're going to put her over here.
Oh, baby. Uh-huh. That one's sleeping. He had a drink. Yeah. Yeah, see, she's open mouth breathing again.
She is?
Yeah. Just a little bit. He's in a milk coma. He had a
25 pounds.
25 pounds. I hate when we both wear hats.
Yeah. Do you bump hats?
We both have. Yeah.
£4.
It's not a problem. Nothing has to be a problem. We're reweighing to make sure that it's. A lot. That you feel how heavy he is when you lift that. It's not 7.6.
Nope, 7.6.
I know, but I'm asking you to. Never mind.
It's 7.6.
Looks. Because he's so fluffy.
Yeah.
That's why.
He's so because he's fluffy. He's handsome, is what he is.
Oh, come here.
Oh, she found the water.
Oh, yes, she did. Oh, my gosh.
I was just like, I forgot about this part.
This is the best part of pregnancy. Right here.
Oh, did you spray him?
No, we didn't spray either one of them yet. Size difference?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah, we have to spray. Yeah, and there's a whole tub of it. You see the orange teacup? Right behind it is a bottle of iodine.
Oh, all right.
The other one?
Yeah, same
thing. Yes, same thing.
Oh, I didn't see iodine from the other one.
Yeah.
I'm like,
want to spread. You want to lift her then while you got her? Oh, it's not open enough. Okay, okay. There you go. You're good.
You just want to let them know? That Dr. Kara's going to come check her out.
Sure, she just said it. The vet's on the way to come check out the little one. She's just still clogged up and not breathing as freely as we want her to.
She's got quite an overbite.
And she's got a very big overbite that I noticed earlier that may affect
nursing.
So we have to discuss. All right, let me spray him. Where's she coming from?
She said she was about 45 minutes away.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, wow. Yep.
What do you think about trying to bottle this again?
She said she'll tube-feed her the colostrum.
Oh, she just wants something.
Yeah, she'll listen. She said don't try to bottle feed her right now because if her lungs aren't clear,
gotcha.
That's the worst thing.
Yeah.
She said to literally just rub until she gets here. She's breathing okay, you know?
Yeah.
It's just she sounds comfy. And then that overbite, I don't know if there's something else going on inside that might be like, yeah, that's why she doesn't want to nurse.
Yep.
Yep.
Wanna try to eat again?
You guys are next, ready? Yeah, the door's wrong. You gotta put your foot under it and do the lift with the toe.
Alright, if you can help him with that and I'll keep loving her.
Oh, help him with feeding?
Yeah, please.
Alright, hang on. I'll be right back.
Some baby jelly.
There you go.
tell me all about it.
Did you get him, Leela?
No.
Or no, you
no I was trying her.
Come on, what's hey, Rainey? What is she like? Well, I wasn't sure about you. Alright, don't pull on her.
I'm
just.
I'm not. I'm trying to hold her still.
Rainey,
what are you doing? Let him eat. She
okay.
wants to.
That's
focus.
Fine.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
You know, you have two of them. Come here. And now you want to eat. Can you turn, please? Get up. Look up there. It's right here. Oh, he almost got up. Sorry, this side of my thumb was better.
Got a sip. I wouldn't call that. He ate.
Did she just shake out?
She did.
Yeah.
Felt like an earthquake.
She wants nothing to do with that.
You want to trade?
Not really.
Do you want me to come in there and I'll rub on her so you can help him?
It's just like for the baby.
Mm-hmm.
Rainey, we gotta feed them more. Tell me what we'll have to do, but
he does that when he nerves down.
Why are you talking with your mouth full? I think that's the first drink.
Yeah, I think so.
Warm up.
Good pull in the middle.
Yeah.
And then she can go focus on.
Yeah.
We're limited to a 2-hour highlight.
Mm-hmm.
I can go just clip it out now. You know what I mean? Have it be done. That way, if we have to kill that Harris here, we could do it. You know what I mean?
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Yeah.
He's right
there. Oh crap, there's two of them.
Yeah, right here.
So I can't get the app to work?
Anywhere?
Nope. My phone. The regular phone. Can't
do
get
they
it to work
again?
Oh. No, I don't know. It's just.
Who knows?
He's right there, honey.
Yeah, he's right there.
You're so funny.
She's right here. Go ahead, give her.
I know, I smell like your baby's now.
Yeah.
That's okay, that means we can be friends. Cleaning him in there.
Hey, it's warm in there. Maybe her head is hot, but it's cold.
All that licking, you know.
Yeah, it's exhausting.
Mm-hmm. Right here, see? Yeah, you do it too.